Hey guys, it's infiniteJIRACHI here, and I've got a BCBM today from Golbergrules123. He had a sale video just recently, top load of sale, and nearly all the cards I wanted, but I couldn't afford them all, unfortunately. I got quite a lot of them though, and they were some of my most wanted cards, so without further chit chat, let's get into them. So yeah, there's the envelope. I already opened it just to make sure it was what it was, so yeah, still a little package. Looks like it's got a cool pre-release sleeve or leg sleeve, I'm not sure. And he's got open first, note inside, it's a piece of paper. Here's a free card, sorry I couldn't send more, that is officially my last card. Thanks for the trade again, mate, awesome. So let's see what he's given me for free. I didn't expect anything for free, so it's always nice. Oh wow. Wow. That is freaking amazing. Let's see if I can get this to focus. Ho-O-E-X. I think, what sense is from? I'm not quite sure. Beautiful. Really awesome card. I'm happy with that. Cheers, man. You didn't have to do that. The sleeve is awesome, too. Looks in mint condition. For a free card, that is freaking insane. So, here's the cards bought from him. Take this top loader off. I've got no fingernails, so sorry if this takes me, a little bit to open. If it takes too long, I'll just edit it out. There's the top layer on. Got another note here. Hi mate, here are all the cards requested. Hope you enjoy them in weekend trade / buy sell soon. Cheers, Golbergrules123. That's really cool. So good. Freaking amazing cards. Suisun EX. Looks to be in mint condition. Umbreon EX. Sorry these are all on top loaders, but I'm gonna leave them in there for now. Yeah, they're all mint, that's beautiful. Near mint or mint. Melodic EX. It's beautiful. Metagross Star. Awesome, awesome card. New Star. Love that card. I kind of wish the background wasn't red, it sort of clashes, but the Mew itself is awesome. As is one of my favorite, it's not genderless, so my favorite Pokemon. And my other favorite Pokemon, Mewtwo Star. Suisun. Gold Star, it's awesome, beautiful card. Shining Charizard, one of the Shinings I need to complete my Neo Destiny set. Still need, I think, two more, and then I've got a complete set. It's a really, really awesome card. And the be-all and end-all, I know you just saw it, but requires a Gold Star. I think this is going to be one of my top 10 cards. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful card. So happy with that. So that gets, that knocks off a lot of my most wanted cards off the list. So I think that's 10 cards, 9 that I bought and that Ho-Oh he gave me. So cheers, Golbergrules. Seriously, check him out. I'll have his link on the video here somewhere. And yeah, check him out, subscribe, you'll have way more sales, I'm not sure. Can't guarantee that, but probably will. So yeah, check him out. And these are beautiful cards, mate. I can't thank you enough. Awesome. See you later, guys.